Rida, and today's topic is separate sand from naphthalene by sublimation, in which I will show you only apparatus settings. Materials required: you need funnel, sand bath having sand, china dish having mixture of sand and naphthalene, tripod stand, Bunsen burner, filter paper, and cotton. Now moisten the funnel with water and make the cone of the filter paper and place that cone inside the funnel. Now set the apparatus, place the Bunsen burner, then tripod stand, then sand bath, then china dish having mixture. Take the funnel and close its open end with the cotton. Place the inverted funnel on the top and place it in the apparatus for gentle heating for few minutes. Next is find the boiling point, in which I will show you only apparatus settings. Materials required: you need filling tube, tripod stand, Bunsen burner, iron stand, capillary tube, meter containing water, and thermometer. Tie up the thermometer with the filling tube. Both bottoms should be at same level. Now place the thermometer having filling tube in a beaker containing water. It should not touch the sides and it should not touch the bottom of the beaker. And the top of the filling tube should be outside the water. Place a capillary tube inside the fusion tube and a stirrer inside the beaker and place it for gentle heating for few minutes until the liquid present in the fusion tube start to boil and not that temperature. Best of luck, may you all get good grades in your exams.